Welcome to RCG channel. It's time to feed my koi's.
DIY waterfall recharge just for now, because we're planning to move it, to move our fish pond this year. So as you can see them clearly, guys, there are our big koi. We usually feed them in the morning, which is the best time. Why is morning, love? That's my question. Why is best? Because they're hungry. Obviously, they're hungry.
Okay, that's it.
Ayan po, guys. Ayan na sila. Mahiyain yung mga koi. Pag hindi nila may tumitingin sa kanila, hindi sila lalabas. Kanina, lumabas kasi may pagkain. Ngayon, ano namin, yung lily namin, water lily. Nag-draw na naman siya ulit. It's blurry. It's better. Yeah, this is our fish pond. I'm gonna move our fish pond. Maybe this year we're gonna plan to move it somewhere on that side, so we can have our full garden here, because at the moment we plant some here, potato, onion, and outside. So our bird box is there. Or as you see, we got a 2 bird box now. And then on this side is our garden. So we plan to move our fish pond near, you know, where we can have a sit, and then that's the fish pond over there. So, but we have a lovely fish. show you our car then. In the right side is our fish pond and some vegetables, and the other side here we still have here as well for bed rings. We got some rockets, different stuff. We have our garlic. We planted that last year and we don't know if it's ready to harvest or not. So some, I don't know what is this, but my husband just got it from a friend and asked him. And we have here our green peas. This is our mini garden, guys, and our parsley. Our parsley is really growing amazing. Really, really amazing. I use this with my simple carbonara recipe. And this is another onion, which is growing now. Our onion. And we have a greenhouse that we're ready to plant soon. Tomato. Oh yeah, this is tomato anyway. Yeah, this is tomato. Gonna transfer that to our greenhouse. So this is our mini garden. Still, we need to redecorate this soon to transfer things, but in time, slowly, we're getting there. And that's the shed of my husband over there where we where he works doing repairs for the bird box, everything, woodworks. So this is guys, this is our backyard, and we're just gonna take a look at our fish. That's it. Hope you enjoy our little vlog for today. It's a sunny day today, which is really nice, and I don't have work, so it's quite nice. It's a bit noisy because it's a highway in the side, as you can see there's a signage there. Look at the sky, and it's been windy for last 2 days now, guys. As you can see, but it's not really that strong at the moment. It might change. So, yeah, we have lovely weather, but it's windy. But I might like it anyway. So this is our mini garden. This is where I see it most of the time. And hope you have a good day. Keep safe and keep going. This is RCG channel. Thank you for the support. And see you soon and see you all on your live stream and your every vlog. God bless everyone. Goodbye.